All right, guys, a real quick short demo on this short stick with the double aider.
I'll put this at about eye height. Where we at? Here we are. About eye level. Put my rope up on top so I can reach it. I usually climb with my rappel line. That way if anything goes wrong, I can just self-rescue and rappel down. And I use a quick link so I don't have to feed the line all the way through. Get that as high as I can. Lock it down. And the stopper knot up to it, the way it stays in place. Put my belay device on. Keep my tether pretty short for this. Tighten everything down. And I always keep my knot off to the side of my climb. I've got some room to move this up. Of course, I take my time doing this. Hopefully, I'm as quiet as possible. Tighten up my line. See, off to the side. I'm ready to move the stick up. Let's stick up again. be my last set, so I'm going to move the rope down. Maybe step up on my stop step. Pull my tether up, ready to go. This little step locks down really good. You see, I put all sorts of side pressure on it. Once I get up, I like a little bit of a longer bridge, so I extend my bridge out, shorten up my rappel line. You always push your hook or your pull wire down into the tube. That's it. It gives me 360 degree shooting. Get a bow shot all the way around. Now for getting down, I brought my gear hoist. And what I do, drop that down, and I hook it behind the knot that's attached to the quick link. Seems to be the best pull point. And then I'll move everything off to the side. It makes it a little easier to rappel down. Now I'll go ahead and start the rappel a little bit. Get down to my bottom step, and I'll pull my stopper knot. If you leave that up, it gets real challenging to get your rope down. I'll stop right here. Grab my step. The stirrup with the heater up on the side. Wrap everything up. That would get attached to a hook on my molly. I don't have the hook, so I'm just going to drop it down. Kick out and then hit it all down. Once I get down, just disconnect my belay device. Hook that to my saddle. Grab my pull line. Line, I just do the figure eight. It keeps it from getting tangled up. You can just drop it and it comes right undone. I keep a gear tie on the other end, tie my bow to or gun or whatever it is I need to carry up. I usually wear a turkey vest to carry all my gear so it goes up with me. electrician's ramp. My stick's already connected to me, so I'm ready to go. That's it.